Look at that. That's another long caterpillar train or chain, whatever you like to call it. I thought it was a snake, I just had a heart attack. Then I thought it was a stick, and then I thought it was a shadow, and then I realized it was a whole choo-choo train of caterpillars going somewhere in single column, single file. Scary if you think it's a snake. They're going about their business. Whatever that is. Are they looking for a place to pupate together or something? Isn't it long? I don't know where they're going. They're called processionary, aren't they? Processionary caterpillars. Doing their thing. Their caterpillar thing. That's the caboose, isn't it? The last train. It's all followed the leader. That's what they're doing, following the leader. Very long, isn't it? That's what caterpillars do. Mustn't get stung by them, they must die. They're going in to those leaves and things. And they're going to do whatever it is they're going to do in there. There they go. They're going to find somewhere safe in there. Good on them. I hope they have a nice haven or whatever it is they're going to do. Look, it's 5 minutes later and they're somewhere else now, unless this is a different batch, which is possible. Perhaps it's a different lot. What a long train. Of course, I just had another heart attack. I thought it was a snake on my path. Of course, over the last 30 years, we've had hundreds of heart attacks. Not the longest train, this one. They look like that same sort, that sting. All going around the corner. Aren't they wonderful? Wonderful coordination. Oops. Nature won't be hurried, will it? There they go, about their business. I think I'll leave them to it now. I could be all day watching these caterpillars, couldn't I? I haven't had my breakfast or anything, and it's after lunch. See ya.